1,000 business owners and homeowners here in the Stapleton neighborhood got ballots back in June, asking them to ultimately make this decision. We talked with the local neighborhood group that wanted to put this up for a vote. That's the Stapleton MCA. They say that this is all coming after they've received multiple requests from people asking for change. The neighborhood group says Stapleton was named by the city nearly 50 years ago after the old Stapleton Airport closed. The name Stapleton coming from former Mayor Benjamin Stapleton, who served as mayor here in Denver in the 1920s through 1940s, multiple terms. The issue being that mayor was a member of the KKK. Now voters have until July 31st to weigh in.
We'd have to come up with a viable alternative name that's associated with this property. There's been a number of them thrown out, but nothing that's really gone to the community and said, is this something that people can support?
If voters do want to change the name, the MCA says they'll likely have to bring in a private consulting firm to help with that renaming process. They'll announce July's vote during their August meeting. In Stapleton, Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right, thanks, Lisa.